The taking of quizzes and tests are very similar. You will find both quizzes and tests listed under the chapter assignments. The quizzes are generally at the end of every chapter. The tests are generally in the last chapter of any unit and are entitled Unit Midterm. An important difference between quizzes and tests is their point value towards your cumulative score. Because there are more quizzes than tests, each individual test has a greater point value than any individual quiz. To open a quiz or test, simply click on the assignment name. That brings you to the quiz or test title page, which contains the due date, the number of questions, and the number of attempts you have left to take this assignment. Click on the Start button when you're ready to begin the test or quiz. Across the top of the quiz or test page, you'll see the problem numbers. You can click on any problem number to go to that problem, or use the forward and back arrows to navigate. When you finish taking the quiz or test, you can either submit it for grading or close the quiz or test without submitting. If you exit a quiz or test without submitting it, you will be able to resume the quiz or test and reopen it. Your answers will be saved and the question order will be unchanged. When you click on the Submit Quiz for Grading buttons, you will be asked if you're sure you want to submit your answers. Clicking No will bring you back to the quiz or test. If you click Yes, you will receive a warning if there are any unanswered questions. If you submit the quiz or test, you'll be shown a page listing the different questions and indicating which you got correct or incorrect. When you click the Back button, you will be brought to the All My Assignments page. When you go back to the Chapter Assignments and view the quiz or test, you'll see your gradebook score and the number of attempts that you have made on this quiz or test. It is important to know that my class text uses the last quiz or test gradebook score in computing your grade. My class text does not take the highest score on any quiz or test. The last quiz or test that you submit is the gradebook score that will be used to compute your grade. If you ever want to review your quiz or test, go to the My Gradebook link on the My Class Text homepage. You can use the tabs at the top to quickly navigate to the quiz or test. By clicking on the Review link on the far right of the page, you will be brought to the list of problems on the quiz or test and which are correct or incorrect.